This video presents the new improvements of the Parking Place Library part. Let's activate Object Settings and select the Parking Place Library part from the Visualization, Park and Street folder. Due to the new Start Numbering parameter on the Custom Settings tab page, we can now set the numbering direction in the parking place. From the pop-up, we can choose the required numbering. On side 1, starts from left to right, and the on side 2 ranks from right to left. It is now possible to add empty place with no numbering. To do this, check the empty place checkbox. After it's checked, click the triangle on the left to get additional parameters. Here you can set the number of empty places. In cases where you need to set more than one number, you can use the Uniform Empty Places Width checkbox to have the same width for each place. It's also possible to set the individual width and position of the empty places numerically. Let's place the object on the floor plan. We can use hotspots to set the empty place on the floor plan. It will take the first place by default. By using the hotspot on the left, we can set the position of the empty place. The hotspot on the right helps calibrate the width of the empty place. Let's go back to the Settings dialog. There are also additional disabled and family parking spaces with special widths and sign settings. By checking their checkboxes, we can activate the same options as we did for the empty place. Note, the number of places is maximized depending on the length of the parking lot. The position of the disabled parking place and the family parking place cannot be changed. They are always at the front of the parking lot. Check both checkboxes and place the object on the floor plan. Using the hotspots, set the length of the normal parking places and the width of the minimal parking places. Now, fine-tune the disabled parking place and the family parking place. Let's open the Settings dialog again. There is a new 2D Detail Level parameter in the 2D Representation parameter group. We can choose from two options here, the simple or detailed modes. By setting the simple mode, the disabled and family signs and the hatching of the protective zone cannot be seen. Another new improvement is that the number of parking places can be listed. After the sizes of the parking place are set, parameters for listing the number of parking places appear underneath, so this value can be listed. By using the improved parking place object, you can easily add and set empty, disabled, and family parking places, and then list the number of places.